Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In this video session, we are going to see how to do export to MS Word in our Blazor application. You can find this complete session chapter note inside my blog. I will give this blog link and download source code link in the video description. Before starting the session guys, if you are interested in learning Blazor and other Microsoft programming languages, please make sure you subscribe to my channel and ring the bell icon. Let's get started. So for today's video, I created a Blazor server application. I added one export to Word button and I'm going to add some content and going to do the export to MS Word. So let's go to Visual Studio. So in this space, I'm going to add my content. So I already written my content to save the timing. So this is the content I'm going to show. So rerun the application and see this content is coming properly or not. Okay, now this section I'm going to do the export to MS Word from this about me to this last one. For this I'm going to use JavaScript. So let's go to our pages underscore host dot css.html. So if you are working with Blazor WebAssembly application, you can go to www.index.html. I'm using Blazor server application, so that's why I'm going with underscore host dot css.html. So after this script tag, I'm going to add my own JavaScript. So here what it is taking, it's taking a HTML ID which is source on hyphen HTML. You can find this complete script inside my blog also for your reference. Next, let's inject the JavaScript runtime. So inject IJS runtime, let's say IJS. In the button click export to Word, this click I'm going to use await IJS dot invoke void async. Here I'm going to call my this method export HTML. Guys, it's too simple to export to HTML. So export to MS Word. So I added my JavaScript function inside my host.css.html, added my inject my IJS runtime and the object name is IJS. With this I'm going to call invoke void async and this JavaScript function. Okay, let's run the application and see it is working or not. Guys, after completion of this video, I'm going to upload this particular source code inside my blog and give the download link so you can download from there. So here click on export to Excel. Okay, so export to MS Word and we got our document. Upon this document, this JavaScript nothing but to create our HTML element into MS Word. So you can see the schema is Microsoft.com Office Word. So let's see, wait for some time, let the okay. So you can see this section is got printed with MS Word. In this way, we can export our Razor component data to MS Word. Guys, I hope you like my video. If you like, give me a thumbs up and share this video with your friends. Thank you very much.